Well, hello guys, my name is Haruki. Now guys, we are on part 2, another rotation on the 7 Deadly Sins Grand Cross JP side, and with the collab of ReZero. Well, we don't have... let's summon. We don't have Emily, Ram, or... I forgot her... the knight name. But we're going to have them. Why not?
This is the first bad summon of my history of summoning. I'm surprised because the first rotation was okay.
Yeah.
there, almost there. Okay, let's have a moment to breathe because I'm a bit worried. So far so good, no SSR, so this is like a very bad day in my point of view. Okay, let's begin again. Well, my point of view, I don't have to be mad because I have a lot of stones, but we need only 3 characters. I don't want the other characters, sorry for that, but I'm not a racist. I'm a collector. We are deep, I think 900 stones, almost 1. That's a bit so little. I wanted to say, guys, this is the third time the ReZero came back. I don't know. Very surprising, but why I'm not surprised at Marble? I mean. Wow, so this is the, I don't know what to say, this is the baddest summon of my life. I mean, the best side of my life. Okay, so
キリをつける。エスタントフルブレイズ。 っぽい単価を切っていたと。
なんだ、どこに行くレドッツフォール。I believe I have 6-6 her already.
Kondo koso keri o tsukeru!
Well, guys, sorry for the wait. So, I do the sum of the event, and I got all the characters. So, I got the tickets as well. Let's see the summon, the last summon. Not quite the last, but we're going to dump all the stones in and see if we can get Ikidona to C6.
I hope we can get that C6.
Alcohol is no. Let me see. Yep. Well, we need one more Ikidona, so let's see if we can get her. I hope we can C6 her. It's a very strong character, so let's begin. We're going to dump all the stones. Why not? I mean, what is the point if... I love the collab characters, so this is like the last rotation. I did two rotations, I have all of them. I don't know if we can get a kid or not on these summons, but I hope we can get her C6. Because I know it's a very strong character at the start. So, let us see 5. One more I need, and that will be the game.
Bye
bye.
Well, that is a bit. What can I say? I mean, Gosaru is like, bye bye, you're not going to get her, but I hope we can get her. I'm going to summon till my last stone drop out. I'm surprised that we bring the six. C6 all of the four characters. But let me see, the stats were very low on my account, not all of you. Still can't believe it, these summons are very, 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 very bad. This is my first time doing so much summon, but no. No C6. They are too low SSRs, I can't believe it. That's too bad. Not going to see six, but I mean, I feel a little, what can I say, sad, because I wanted to see six better, because I'm a collector, but if I don't succeed, I got all of them, so I'm not. I hope on the global side this summon is going to be okay, my brother. Well guys, I believe this is the last summon. I hope so. Okay, oh. Well, we didn't get her, but I selected her 2 times, so at the first everything was okay, but we have to sacrifice some things to already to get all the characters. So this was the pain. I don't know if I'm going to get to 300 and that will be the video. But I'm going to say again, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, press that bell to turn on the notifications, and comment down below if you get the characters on that many rotations. I'll see you, Saruki, until next time. Bye bye.